a mockingbird held him in the back of my car. Made a second stop on the way to the topless bar. He tried to get some whiskey, but the liquor store was closed. So we got back on the road. This is how the story goes. This is how the story goes. He asked me, do I have a wife, and if driving was a steady plan. I told him of my dream to make a life as a family man. Conversation got real deep, till he felt a strange conviction in his seat. He said, I know you must think less of me, 'cause of where we're going. But I shook my head and smiled and said that God knows what he's doing with you. Yeah. All the time, and he knows what you're going through. So who am I to judge, and why should I get in the way? His spirit speaks, he knows exactly what to say. Then we bowed our heads and prayed as we arrived to the topless bar. Oh, there's a lesson for all who are put in this role. Don't preach when you should listen. Put yourself in your place. It's time to embrace and remember that God is in control. God is in control.